we are here at another red carpet. You are welcome. This isn't Danny TV's red carpet, and I am Folu Storms. Now, today is a fantastic evening. Asha is performing her first live concert in Lagos ever. Are you excited? Everybody here is. Let's see what some of them have to say. And of course, as only can be expected at an Asha concert, some of the greats of music are out here tonight. I have grabbed Kobam's Atsuko. I'm so excited, Kobam.
Yeah, so she literally has grabbed me, and I've grabbed her back.
Yeah. Okay, so Kobam, tell me, what are you excited about most tonight? Like, I take it you're a big reason why Asha is really well known today in Nigeria, and I will say that. Do you feel that way, and how do you feel about her performing tonight?
I don't know if I'm allowed to feel that way, if I'm allowed to say that I feel that way. I think that Asha is a star in her own right. I think this just proves the point that great music is what it is. And I'm not discrediting any kind of music. I'm just saying that Asha has held on and has believed in her style of music, her personality, her persona as a musician. And we're here to celebrate that today. I'm super excited about it.
Check out Kaline here in her fantastic cape. I love it. It's so beautiful.
Thank you.
It just matches my big bellowing sleeves. It's great. Okay, so Asha is live tonight. How do you feel?
I'm so excited. So excited to watch her finally. It's been a long time coming, I guess, for us Lagosians. Yeah, so I'm very excited. And I'm opening for her too. So.
Oh,
yes, indeed.
Very exciting. Yeah. It's like an epic, epic moment all around.
Yeah.
I love Asha. I've always loved her music. I love her persona and everything she represents. So I'm just really excited to hear some of my favorite songs being sang live. I'm a live musician, so anytime, any day, give me live music.
And, sorry, I'm just flashing back to the time you performed live with Kobam's on this stage with the piano and the tux, and my heart just came out. I was like, wow,
so beautiful. That means your heart will come out tonight.
I'm looking forward to it.
Asha is going to kill it.
Yes,
she's a killing sister.
Ninjas don't know what they plan in Chalk City in the building. DJ Lambo.
Yeah, what up? High five, girl.
Oh.
I'm good.
Yes. What's your favorite Asha song?
Man, so many. I think Eye Adaba. There's so many. I'm hoping to be mind blown because she did say there were going to be some surprises. So, and I trust Asha is not going to do anything mediocre. So,
The red carpet is lit tonight. Everybody, the greatest musicians are out all for Asha. We have Ombowavi tonight. How do you feel about Asha's performance tonight? It's her first really large solo concert in a long time. But what are you looking forward to the most?
I'm looking forward to Be Wild. And I think that she'll pretty much do that. So, no shaking. Adeye, Abe, come on, they go. Continue, not worry.
Gotta love it, absolutely. So what is your favorite Asha song?
I think it's the last song on her Bed of Stone album. It's really, really nice. Can't remember the title.
I listen to Asha all the time. I have her songs on my phone, my laptop, everywhere, So this is the first time we'll be watching her command performance, Lagos.
Fantastic. So which one is your favorite Asha song?
Eye Adaba.
How do you dance to Eye Adaba?
I don't dance to it. I just lie down and listen.
You're in a spiritual zen. Some people can move.
I don't understand Yoruba.
Okay.
But that song speaks to me. It takes me to a level that only hard drugs takes people to.
Wow. That's a revelation.
Basically, it takes you to that esoteric level. You just feel you're out of this world. It's deep. It's so deep. And her rendition is on another level.
I love it. Do you find yourself singing along to the song?
Mm-mm. I just shut my eyes.
Are you sure?
Lay back. Absolutely.
Are you sure?
Absolutely. I like listening to it like 5 a.m. in the morning.
Yeah.
Or 1 a.m. at night before I sleep.
Okay.
Yeah, it speaks to me.
Now we know
me.
What time Bovi's awake in his house.
I'm pretty much awake.
If he's ignoring your phone calls, ignoring your WhatsApp messages.
Why should you call me by 1 a.m. or chat by 1 a.m.?
Fantastic. Okay, so finally, do you think there'll be any surprise performances with Asha tonight? If so, who do you think will get on the stage?
I don't want to guess. I want to be surprised. I don't want to predict anything. Because I'm an entertainer, I'm always on stage. This time around, because I'm going to be on the other side of the divide, I'm excited. So I just want to be like, a virgin again.
Okay. Let me give you a little bit of space to express your virgin feelings at the thought of Asha music. So I want you to physically express for me now.
How?
How you feel about Asha. And a physical, any physical drama expression now. I'm going to give you the stage. I need a physical expression.
That's too biological for you to give me that. I don't want. I'm here to see Asha. Period. You know, from start to finish. Like, I want that satisfaction that comes with music, you know. I know there's going to be a lot of foreplay, so I'm ready for it. And then when the real music starts, like lovemaking,
I feel like I should put a barrier between it. Don't give me the microphone.
And I want
her
to hit that climax.
It has finished, Bovi.
Bovi, it's okay. Cloud nine.
Bovi, we understand.
Musically.
Thank you. Drop the microphone. Bovi, drop the mic. See, can't take these people anywhere. Look at this. It's Isaac Jeffords.
I never heard my name like that.
Oh, was that good though?
Amazing.
Thank you. I feel like you're lying though.
No.
I don't like how you said that amazing. It felt false.
It was good.
Thank you.
A minute. I probably just put you on every song to just go. It's Isaac Jeffords.
You heard it here first. This is why you should keep watching
Right,
Andani TV Red
That's
Carpet.
Right, baby.
Surprise collaborations.
Polus right.
Toms, Isaac Gerald. Let's talk about Asha. What are you looking forward to tonight?
Okay, so first off, Asha is like one of the people I really look up to, right? I absolutely love everything about her. And so when the whole process came and I was told that I was going to open for Asha, it was like a dream come true for me. Ooh. And so I'm like, really? You know, and I mean, I'm super excited about it. I can't even tell enough, you know, but I'm just hoping that, you know, we just kill the stage and make you beautiful. That's something, yo, probably just do your fingers like this. Because here, Isaac Jones.
See, I was going to say that you guys feel, because there are a few young, very, very talented Nigerian acts that are opening up this the show for Asha. Do you feel like you guys are now part of, like, the cool kids club? Like, the Asha cool kids club?
I feel like, yo, my God.
Okay, well, give you a moment. I can't calm down. Give me the microphone.
I actually feel really good about it. Like, so I hear there's just three of us. And I'm like, yo, you got to be part of the cool kids.
Look at
Asha that. Cool kids club.
Whatever, I need to be part of the cool kids. I'm taking the mic from you. I don't care about you anymore. Isaac Gerald's goodbye.
You know that
after
I
sang his opening.
Anyways, but here's the thing, Folu. You need to know that Isaac Gerald is a movement and it's picking up so bad. I'm advertising for myself, ladies and gentlemen. It's all right. But anyways, yeah.
I'll tell you one thing, yeah. I'm just coming in from Dublin because of this show. Like, I could have stayed tomorrow, but I said I had to be here. I went to, like, a lot of trouble trying to get in here. And thank God I'm not so late, yeah.
Yeah,
so,
there you go.
Like, it feels very good to be here. I'm going to watch, like, my idol perform live, and it's everything. Mm. I mean, there's a God in heaven.
How do you feel as a musician who you kind of paved a nice little niche for yourself and open a way in it that's not quite regular popular music,
exactly.
And the people like Asha are people that opened up those doors. So how do you feel looking at her about to kick that door wide open?
I think that's one out of many reasons I really love her, because over the time that Asha hasn't changed her sound, she's just been true to her sound, and that's everything that I always wanted. So it only makes sense to just like have her mentor me somehow, you know, because I'm learning from her. She's an amazing person.
Fantastic. Yeah. So hopefully in the future, Adekunle Gold Asha 20.
Let me pray. Like, I can't wait for that to happen.
Pray.
I've always gravitated to artists with some depth in their music, you know, and not that I'm saying other Nigerian artists don't have that much depth, but, you know, she has a lot of depth in her music. There's a lot of societal things she talks about, and she does it with great melodies and a great voice as well. You know, she makes Yoruba sound cool.
So suave.
Yeah.
Uma, very sophisticated.
Like, to be honest with you, it's beautiful music.
Guess who I have on the red carpet with me?
Who?
Where are you looking? Where are you looking around?
Oh, hi.
I don't like her. Stay me. Okay.
Oh, have I told you that she looked absolutely stunning?
Stop it.
How do you do it every single time?
You know, sometimes it's the glory of God. Just Shout out to Miss Modish. She keeps styling me, looking me great.
I love her.
Me look great. Asha has been known to get quite in the groove.
Yes,
she takes off her shoes and she breaks it down. So do you expect some really upbeat, like fun numbers tonight? Do you think you might end up dancing? Will you be on a table?
Maybe not quite on the table.
Not quite on top?
Yeah,
no?
Not on top.
On the chair?
Maybe on the chair. Yeah. That could work.
Okay.
I'll right beside you.
Oh.
I'll be right beside you.
Yeah. And I'll kick off my shoes too. Like,
yeah. I'll take off my shirt, you know? You don't think? Okay. No shirt. No shirt. Take off.
Every day. It's Bears once again. Be easy. We're in the building. Peace out. And Danny, love you guys.
And so not only have you seen it, but you've heard it. People are so excited about tonight. Whether you're a superstar in your own right or you're just out enjoying the holiday weekend, Asha concert is the place to be. And as for me, I need to go see that lady sing. So goodbye. See you on the flip side. It's Full of Storms from Danny TV Red Carpet. I need to enjoy the show now.
Hey, what's up, guys? They call me DJ Spinner, aka The Cap. You enjoyed the video you just watched? Please subscribe and Danny TV. Just click below and subscribe, and you can watch more amazing videos.